Good morning students, we will discuss about the filling of a patent. So what are the documents required for filling of a patent application in India? The documents required for filling of a patent application in India includes application form in triplicate, that is you should submit your application form in 3 copies. Next is the provisional or complete specification in triplicate. You should submit a provisional or complete specification in 3 copies, and if this provisional specification is filled, it must be followed by complete specification within 12 months. So if the provisional application is filled, you should submit the complete specification within 12 months. So after submitting the provisional specification, you should submit the complete specification within 12 months. And you should submit the drawings in triplicate, that is you should submit the drawings in 3 copies. You should submit the abstract of the invention, that too in triplicate. Everything you have to submit in 3 copies. Next is the information and understanding listing, undertaking listing the number, filing date and current status of each foreign patent application in triplicate. So you should submit the list of the list containing number, filing date and current status of foreign patent application in duplicate. You should submit a priority document, and you should submit a declaration of inventorship where provisional specification is followed by complete specification, or in case of convention application, you should submit a power of attorney, and you should submit a fee in cash by local or by demand draft. You should submit, you know, for the patent, for you applying a patent, you have to fill a application fee which you have to submit. So what are the documents you have to submit while filling a patent application in India? You should submit an application form in 3 copies. You should submit a provisional or complete specification in 3 copies. Everything should be submitted in 3 copies. And after submitting the provisional specification, you should submit the complete specification within 12 months. You should submit the drawings in triplicate. You should submit the abstract in triplicate. And you should submit a list containing filing date and number of and current status of each foreign patent application in duplicate. You should submit priority document. You should submit a declaration of inventorship, power of attorney, and you should submit an application fee by check or by demand draft. Thank you. These are the things required for filling of a patent application in India.